This video is about the EX Nikko lens from Nikon, which was for old APS-C camera, and with a special that did not fit on any normal camera. A year ago I make a 3D print project about to remove these problems, and in the end there are four modifications. Number one is lens that has not really a movable part. It was cut out, and then on the upper side there's a 3D printed frame glued on it. It's for the 24 to 70 millimeter, and for the 20 to 60 millimeter lens, like this one. The other is this little 30 to 60 millimeter lens, where it can remove the part with after unscrew three screws, and then a 3D print part can insert, and with that the lens is usable. The only problem on this is behind this part is the most of the electric circuits. This must be removed because there is no space to fit this inside. With that, it is an only manual lens with no electronics anymore. So after the third of it is the 60 to 180 millimeter lens. The same on the smallest, the part can be unscrewed from the lens, and a new part like this is inserted and ends with screws fixed. This was the most difficult because of these cutouts that the lens use when it move in and out. All other, until the small one contained electronics in it and can be used in any mode outside of manual, because the connections are the same as usual. This can only be used in manual mode. So, other thing is, on a normal Nikon camera without the adapter, the area around 70 millimeter to 60 millimeter cannot be used because of the lens would crash into the mirror. On a mirrorless could be other. The same on the object of the lens that I use at the moment, the 20 to 60 millimeter, a similar space until 20 to 30 millimeter has the same problem and cannot use on that. On a mirrorless Nikon, I don't know. On others, like my Sony NX, I use an adapter, and with that the full area of the lens is usable. My first modding was to cut the upper part away, but that was not really good. Then the, then this was for these with glue. Must be found the right spaces, but in the end effect this version works perfect. This one little one is perfect too. And with that all EX Nikko are usable on every Nikon. With these two little restriction for the space behind because of the crash in the mirror or other parts. These are many of the test models that I printed, and in the end effect all 3D model parts for these four lenses are available on Thingiverse. I put a link to the models in the description, and I would say that that's it about using these EX Nikko lenses on today's cameras without adapter.